here, in fact, just about 25 kilometers from Kanpur. And this is the place where the encounter took place after the accident. Now, a heavy deployment of the police, in fact, at this moment. And there are police officers, those who are present at this spot. We'll try and get more details on this entire sequence of events, because this is very important to understand. You know, these were the apprehensions that were already being raised by a lot of people, that Vikas Dubey would be killed in an encounter. This man, if he starts speaking, could create a lot of uncomfortable situation as far as, you know, the police criminal nexus, political criminal nexus in Uttar Pradesh. And as they say, dead men don't speak, and possibly that is going to come as a huge